In this era, keep your children close to you, both young and old. Keep your eyes open. The Black Redemption. The Black Redemption. Keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open wide on our children and our DNA. Thus saith the Messiah. Keep. Messiah and the Black Redemption and the race. The gates of hell shall not prevail. Pushing it too far. Can't you stop? You don't know how to stop? Well, the Messiah will stop for you. Your days are numbered. The gates of hell. The gates of hell, your days are numbered. Black melanin, I am speaking to you in code. Read the code. Solve the puzzle. I'm giving this to you in zigzag puzzle. The gates of hell shall never prevail. You are pushing it too far. Can't you stop? You don't know when to stop. Well, I will do the stopping for you. Thus saith the Messiah. The person who is playing with the line, I will not warn you again. Trouble will be in your life. All 2023. You will be in misery. The person who messing with the line. Your days are numbered. Gates of hell shall not prevail. All your evil plans are written in the book of the Messiah. He spoke, and I delivered the message. Take heed. Take it seriously. Black Redemption. Protect your children, old and young. Protect your heart, old and young. Protect the little ones, old and young. Be careful of the food you eat. In this time and in this season, may the Lord have his richest blessing unto his word. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. That is the message that I've gotten to tell you. I know you can pick the senses out of the nonsense. Read between the line. Fill out all the blank space I've left. Listen back to the message if you did not comprehend it well. All where I put the W and the dots, the A and the dots, the dots and the dots. Go and figure it out. Re-listen and listen carefully. And you will understand the puzzle that I've given to you. Because of unhappiness of the people, it will be world.r. Hallelujah! It will be world.r. It will be world.r. People are unhappy. Give the Lord some praise and says, Father, we thank you for what you have done and what you're about to do. Heavenly Father, Prince of Peace, great Emmanuel God, great Jehovah Jireh, my provider, great Jehovah Nisi, and great Jehovah Shalom, author and finisher of our faith. Father, we thank you for the word. We thank you for what you have done and what you're about to do. Heavenly Father, Prince of Peace, great Emmanuel God, great Jehovah Jireh, my provider, great Jehovah Nisi, great Jehovah Shalom, author and finisher of my faith. My people, this is where we're going to take the program out for now. If you cannot be good, be careful. Remember to love the Almighty God and live. Remember to look out of your eyes. Remember to protect your melanin in your skin. Remember to protect your DNA. And remember to be careful and watch the food that you eat in this time and in this season. Glory, hallelujah. Almighty God and Father, we thank you for the word. We thank you for what you have done and what you're about to do. Heavenly Father, Prince of Peace, great Emmanuel God, great Jehovah Jireh, my provider, great Jehovah Nisi, great Jehovah Shalom, author and finisher of our faith. Lord, have thine own way, I pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. All those who have subscribed to the channel, you can meet me on YouTube. We are forwarding over to YouTube now. So if you have already subscribed to the channel, you can join me there. Have a blessed and productive day. All of my Facebook friends and followers, God bless you. Have a blessed and productive day today. Shalom.